still happen now and then. Step into my heart.
Better Call Saul season 5. All right, so this is the 5th season of the Better Call Saul show, which is a prequel to Breaking Bad. Better Call Saul is, I think the best TV going right now, to be perfectly honest, because the show is so good. The writing is incredible. The characters are great. And I like how each season kind of progresses. We're getting closer and closer to Breaking Bad. And this season we introduce some more characters from the Breaking Bad world. We bring in the DEA of Hank Schrader and Steve Gomez. It was great to see those characters again. And I liked how they use they use makeup and everything to make the guys look older than what they actually are, to make them look more like they are in Breaking Bad. And I like how there's like so many little subtle things that this show does that connects to the Breaking Bad world that doesn't make you like, ugh, why is it forcing this down my throat? Like how Crazy 8 gets his name, or how Crazy 8 becomes a DEA informant. But really the season, you break it down. The season basically follows Jimmy as he fully becomes Saul Goodman, as the lawyer Saul Goodman, and he's trying to build up his practice. Then you have this storyline with Mike, who is fully committed. He's trying to get more and more into the Gus's revenge against the Salamanca characters, and then also in this season we see more of this Lolo character, which was mentioned in Breaking Bad, and we're finding out this kind of how he bridges in between the Breaking Bad world and this world, and seeing how Jimmy becomes his lawyer. This show is just incredible. If you like Breaking Bad, and I think Better Call Saul is just as good a show as Breaking Bad is. That might be blasphemy to say, but I think there is not a better written show on television. The acting is incredible. I love what they're doing with the Kim Wexler character, and she's kind of falling to the dark side a little bit that you're seeing at the end of this season. And I'm curious to see what they're going to do with the final season. I think there's one more season coming out, which will be next year sometime, maybe. It might be 2 years from now. Who knows? But I think this was a great season of Better Call Saul, and it might have been my favorite season yet. I mean, there were some scenes, like the desert scenes was awesome. The scenes with Lolo and whenever he comes to Jimmy and a kid's apartment was great. That last shootout scene, like it made it look like it was kind of like a wood shot kind of scene, was incredible. So guys, Better Call Saul season 5, probably best season yet. I'm looking forward to seeing how the show ends. So guys, have you seen Better Call Saul season 5? Where you thoughts comment below, let me know. And guys, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button, subscribe to see more, tell your friends about Easy Nation. All too easy.